All right, guys, Papa Pepper here. Got an exciting video to make for you tonight because this may be the chance of a lifetime for some of you for a couple reasons. Now, first off, if you guys have been paying attention in the crypto world, social media world, just online revolution in things, you know that in 2016, Steemit came out. It was a combination of the blockchain technology, cryptocurrency, and social media came together in a way that was absolutely insane. A lot of really cool things have happened. A lot of people made some good money. A lot of people have some great investments going on right now. And I think the future looks really bright, especially for as young as the platform is. Now, a lot of people look back in the early days of Steemit and they see people, seriously, somebody got $40,000 for an introduction post. Okay, other posts were over $10,000 that people were making. So think of this, you type a post online, you share a video, photos, some text, whatever it is you're up to, and potentially earn money for that, even to the point of sometimes hundreds or thousands of dollars. That has happened. Now, I've never personally made over $1,000 in a single post, but I've had some just shy of that, which is absolutely insane to think about, but that's actually happened. So at the moment, we have Weku, I'm not sure even how to pronounce it at this time. That's how new it is to me, but W-E-K-U. And what it is it's an online social media platform that's built on a blockchain and has its own crypto. Now, at the moment, it's rather new. At the moment, if you're familiar with Steemit, it's going to look a lot like Steemit because it's pretty much a clone of Steemit. I'm not aware of any markets that their Weku or their Weku dollars are actually listed on at the moment. But they are, you know, they're new, they're progressing, they're coming out. I don't have any promises for anything that's going to happen in the future. But what I do have is hindsight of what did happen on Steemit. Now, I got involved in Steemit back in July of 2016. If I would have found out about it earlier, I wish I would have found out about it earlier and went in a lot harder, a lot earlier, and really invested more time and energy at the beginning. Now, thankfully, I stuck with it. It's worked out very well for me and my family, and certainly happy to be there. Very blessed by that. So since I can't go back in time and sign up for Steemit any earlier or do anything with that, what I can do is look for other opportunities. This is, I think, one of those opportunities. Again, I can't make any promises, but if Weku is able to do even a fraction of what Steemit did, it's going to be a great opportunity for a lot of people, and those people who get involved, the earlier the better. I mean, pretty much if you haven't signed up for it yet, then now would be the earliest you can. It's a good time to do it. First of all, you've got a free account. You can sign up and get a free account. When you get that free account, they will give you 100 Weku signing bonus, okay? So you get a sign-up bonus of 100 Weku. Now, depending on what the value of that thing, you know, fluctuates to be eventually or as time progresses, that could be worth a lot of money. I mean, Steam's been up over $5. If I would have got 100 Steam when I signed up on Steemit, and it fluctuated to the point where it was worth $5, and I sold it at that point, that'd be $500 just for signing up to register a name for a social media online platform, okay? That's crazy, right? Who does it? Did Facebook give you $500 when you signed up? Did YouTube give you $500 when you got an account there? You know, it doesn't happen. Twitter, Instagram, anything else, okay? And then as well, there's a referral bonus that you can use to have different links. You know, if you want to invite your friends, they can sign up through yours. It looks like you'll get a referral bonus, and then they will as well. And the ease of signing up is actually really pretty easy. So I was really impressed with that. Within minutes of trying to register, I was already on the site and going. Now, when I jumped on the site, actually somebody had come ahead of me and registered the actual Papa Pepper name. So I had to choose real Papa Pepper with hyphens in between and began working on some things. Wasn't happy about my name already being used, so I did do a post about that. And eventually was flagged down to a negative reputation, which isn't really a good story, isn't a lot to talk about. When you start out on a Steemit type, you know, interaction thing, there's upvotes and downvotes, and you have a reputation that starts at 25. It can go up very high eventually. Mine that on Steemit is 77, but you can also hit zero and then go into negative. Once you're into negative, all your stuff's grayed out. People have to click on it to see it because your reputation has dropped that low. Pretty much it's for people doing things like spamming or plagiarizing or stuff like that. It lets people know, hey, you want to stay away from this user. So So since I entered with a brand new account, 25, it's easy to push it up or down from there. I was knocked down below where people couldn't see me, but I figured, you know what, we'll see what happens with the community here. And they actually did come through and bump me back into the positive. And at the moment, you know, I have a positive reputation and I'm climbing. So what I would recommend for you guys is if you are unfamiliar with cryptocurrency, find something like Steemit or like Weku that gives you an opportunity where you don't need any money to invest to get a little bit of crypto. Okay? Once you get a little bit of crypto, you can do things with it. You can hold it, you can keep it on the site, you can build up and work towards more, and each post, comment, or upvote that you do can actually earn you more crypto, which is interesting because you can take that to an exchange eventually and turn it into fiat currency, the dollars of your own country, and buy things with it. That is crazy. That is cool. So get exposed to it if you haven't yet. It's interesting to think about that after working hard all day, rather than doing something like, you know, watching YouTube videos and giving somebody a thumbs up for free, okay, right? You give them something, thumbs up, you don't get anything in return, okay? You can go on your Facebook and interact with some people. You don't get anything from that. Make a couple tweets, do a little Instagram. Most of you do not get anything for that. On things like Steemit and Weku, you can actually go on there and every single upvote that you upvote somebody else, you can actually get a return on that. Every comment that you make can potentially get upvoted and make you something, and every post you make too. So it's interesting to be part of a community like this. I just wanted to do a quick update because some people were looking. They saw I had Weku written on my hand in one of my recent videos. I was actually getting texts on my phone saying, "Hey, what's that Weku on your hand in your Copperhead video?" And did do a post on Steemit about it already, but at this point just wanted to do a promo post for Weku to put on Steemit, to put on YouTube, and just to kind of put out there and let people know. If this is something you guys are interested in, now you know a little bit more about it, you can follow the link below the video. Check it out for yourself, and I'm going to end with just a funny little trailer that I made, which has nothing to do with anything, just made it for fun. But maybe you'll get a laugh out of that. All right, Papa out.
Weku? What in the world is a Weku?
I don't know, but I have a guess.
As always, I'm Papa Pepper, and I'd like to remind you, don't post for free.